Nice scam.
They don't spin it better than the conventional.
Surf, yeah, he could swim right up. Like, swim, big surfing. Like, either by the boat or way out.
to open it up, dude. Or, you just keep going, don't worry about that.
Something felt like nothing first.
They're strong.
Yeah.
You got a big donkey?
Big donkey.
Those are ARs, bro.
Red snap. Don't like an AR. It might be a red snap.
Okay. Yep. He's got a red snapper over here.
Might be a red.
That's what all that is. Everybody should be bringing these up right now.
Oh yeah, I like this one. Oh yeah. Oh, oh hell no.
Oh. Got off?
Why'd you let the red snapper go? That wasn't a jack.
Oh, that was a donkey. Oh my goodness. Damn, that's a nice ass.
Oh, there you go. You got him on the jig.
Hey,
did he break your shit?
It's all his fault. He didn't tie a good hook.
Oh, that's what it was. You just had a nice fucking red snapper on.
FG knot.
It just came undone.
Why didn't it come undone? What did it?
It had a curly cue at the end of it. Oh, doubled over. right there.
Oh yeah, you got one earlier.
I got one earlier. Are you marking them?
I'm gonna start.
Oh, you got a nice one.
Oh, that one. Way to go, pup. No, I'm alive.
Fucking killing it on that jig.
Yeah, AJ.
Oh, that's an Almaco.
Yeah, I got it. Almaco?
That's a fucking Almaco. That is a big fucking Almaco. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Those things are fucking good. Look at it.
Damn.
That is an Almaco.
Oh, damn.
I just wanted to give you a update on the gears of what I was using out in the water. For the hooks, I was using the ADOT owner. This is pretty, I don't know, the owners, Yamagatsu, they're all good brands, really. I just picked what looked good, and it didn't break on me, so it worked out just fine. As for leader, I was using Ohiro. I like Ohiro for the leaders. Not so much their braid. I think their braid is pretty bad, really. But their leaders are good leaders. For the price that what they cost compared to like the other leading market out there, like Seaguard, these you can't beat. Especially the 20 pound. I believe this the 200 yards or the 100 yard version. That's the best price, and that's what I use for the inshore fishing all the time. As for weight, let's go to Walmart. Pick up these bullet weights right here. This is the 8 ounce I was using. We were fishing west of the elbow. We were fishing about 240 feet of water, and 8 ounce was actually not enough. You would put apart and need at least 10 or maybe 12. Beginning of our fishing trip, we were fishing, we had pretty strong tides, so 8 ounce wasn't holding it. But 8 ounce will do, but you are a little bit on the light side, because you are fishing over 200 plus water. But toward about maybe a couple hours into the fishing trip, the current stopped, so 8 ounce worked just fine. Sorry, it's raining. I don't know how hard it is to hear me, but as for my reel and rod, I was actually using a spinning setup versus a conventional. I just prefer spinning. I'm just a lot more, it's just, and now it's thundering. But either way, I'm using the 8000 size twin power saltwater edition. This is the newer version right here. On it I have 80 pound Ohiro braid. It was just what the shop had on time that felt the slickest. So that's what I have on. I'm gonna probably change it out later for a brand I like. And for the rod, I have a star rod. This is a Paraflex model. This is a 7 feet, 30 to 100 pound braid weight. And this rod handled the fish just perfectly fine. It is a little bit on the lighter side. So when I was fighting my AJ, they had this rod bent completely over, as you can see in the video. And but it will handle this fish. And but fishing that kind of depth of water on a spinning rod in real setup, it is a challenge. You can't crank as fast. You have to pump as you reel, and but it is possible. And for somebody who's not used to conventional setup, spinning, it works just fine. As for bait, I was just using live pinfish throughout the entire day. It was what worked for me. The dead sardine and the dead squid, it just wasn't working for me. I just used live pinfish all day. It was fine. But that's it. And sorry that I've been away for such a long time, but I haven't been fishing much lately. And I wanted to update you guys on what I was doing in my latest fishing trip. And hopefully there'll be more. See ya.